Hey guys, my name is Livleen and welcome to, I guess, my life during... Welcome to my life as an online student at the Beedie School of Business. I'm going to show you guys kind of like what my routines are like, things I do for my overall health and wellness during these unprecedented times, and just kind of how to succeed as an online student. But a bit about myself, I am one class away, graduating in December 2020. I have a concentration in marketing and management information systems, as well as I am working full time. I'm a business strategy coordinator. I live with my parents at home. I also have a dog, his name's Kovu. He is the love of my life. You might be going into your first year of university or you're transferring into the business school and things aren't going how you imagined it. So hopefully I can give you a bit of advice, some things to ease your mind and kind of let you know that this is totally doable and you'll still have fun. So this is my working space in my room. So I don't have a proper desk. I've never really needed one before this circumstance. So I've kind of just made like a makeshift one with one of my taller dressers. I really like standing for classes. I personally find that it makes me a little more engaged and also just gives me a different change of scenery. Also, I really like windows and like being able to look outside. One thing my marketing ethics course has, like she does have pop quizzes. So to make sure I stay focused, I like to change space a lot. So I'm currently just sitting outside on like my little patio deck. You guys can check out what an online class is like. So yeah, I'm doing my ethics marketing course on Zoom. So she's just getting the class going.
It's up to that business to say, okay, is it going to be discriminatory against a particular group? What do you guys think? What are the solutions? Liv?
So I would say because it's like law now that you can't discriminate against sexual orientation, I think that business should have put that first. Sorry, can you guys hear my dad in the back?
Yeah, shh.
Okay, like one.
I'm not joking, it's fine. It's not that
okay. he works from home too, so he's like right there. I really like this course because it's very interactive, especially even though it's an online course. Generally, we do have a rule that everyone has their webcam on, but in this case, because I was recording, about half the class didn't. So that's actually very unusual for this lecture. Like usually you'll see everyone. And we tend to have a lot of breakout rooms where you'll be talking to different people. So you can kind of get used to doing group work virtually. So currently my class is on a break. They got a brief view of Kovu. So now they all just wanted his attention. All right, guys. So one thing I really like to do just to kind of break up my week, but also really helps my overall contentment with my life, I guess, is just making sure that I work out. Like I'm just on my way, or I guess I'm here at my boyfriend's house. We usually work out in the backyard.
Okay. Hello, friends. Hello, friends.
Okay, so I'm tired. Whew, that was nice though. Speaking of friends, how can you make friends on online courses? One thing is that they're gonna do a lot of breakout rooms, breakout discussion rooms. So you'll be put into a discussion room for maybe like 5 to even 20 minutes talking about a certain topic. And that kind of gives you the opportunity to network a bit and to make some friends. So that's actually how I picked some of my group members for both of my projects. We had a few discussion breakout rooms, and then you can kind of notice like when you're vibing with someone, and it's been pretty cool because we've actually made like post-semester plans. It's a safe space. Everyone's so respectful. And also if you're in a first year class, everyone wants to make friends, so you'll be surprised how willing other people are to make friends as well. So you just have to take that risk. This is supposed to be a short meeting, right, for Romina and Alex too? So yeah. They can be doing the other stuff. Cool. So how did everyone's part go?
Good. good. Just to start off with, I couldn't really edit the historical discourse, because obviously you can't cut it down until the other two parts are combined.
So I was like pretty much trying to offload all of the different tests. Two of them aren't applicable. I just didn't seem relevant to include them, but I think I got six.
I have questions. If you guys want to give advice to incoming first year students on how you're currently handling online school, if you guys have any tips or advice that maybe I can share with them.
I think a big thing is try to stay connected with people in your classes as much as possible, like in and outside of like project work, just because one of the big things you're missing in first year is the opportunity to like meet and connect with people in a way where it's like, it's not just like for the point of a course, it's actually like for actually having a long-term study buddy and friend, I guess.
Yeah.
Trying to like have those connections develop through like projects and like other interactive stuff.
Yeah, I think that's good. No more recommendations. Just kidding. I think for me, what kind of helped this semester was like kind of drawing lines between school time and work time versus home time, because that can kind of get blurred when you're at home and you're working from home. So what I try to do is days I have class, still stay to my normal routine of when I was like working or going to school and like going to the campus for school, you know, and dress up a little bit, like sit in a comfortable chair, don't just lay down on your bed. It kind of like blur the line.
I would say navigating an online course is pretty straightforward. It's really just going to Canvas and going through the course modules, and hopefully that professor, whoever is teaching it, is very organized with all of their links, and they could have either it's be collaborate or they'll use Zoom. Definitely don't go in with that mindset that you're not going to be getting the same level of quality, because if you think it's going to suck, it will suck.
So I'm now about to start doing some homework for my marketing ethics course. It's super interesting, and I'm doing my homework outside. It's a beautiful day, and there's my dog. Although he's a winter dog, he definitely, this dude loves to sleep outside. Look at him, he's just living his best life.
Just on my way to get my nails done. Hi, Lynn. A nice little manicure during COVID times. Hey guys, just went to just get a few things. Like, I love taking bubble baths, so I ran out of my bubble bath, like soap or whatever. But it's crazy just to see how much people have like stopped caring, I guess. Cause like my dad's at risk, so it is something that I try to take it a bit more seriously to like make sure I keep a mask on and like keep my distance and like wash my hands. So it's a little stressful. I feel like people have really just started to ease up a little too much on physical distancing and like washing your hands and wearing a mask. So
okay, hey guys, so had a really busy day full of work and group projects, and I'm actually just about to decorate some cakes. It's something I started doing because of COVID. I had more free time and I was like, why not? This is the final product. It's not as perfect as I would have hoped, but also, I've only been doing this for a few months. This is cake one. This is now also finished. It is a gluten-free blackberry and lavender cake with like fresh fruit.
Friday night, went a little spa day, just super stressful week, so this is something I really enjoy doing. Now I'm gonna do a little face mask by Kiehl's.
and put that face mask on, have a nice little bubble bath, and enjoy my Friday.
Bud, you excited for a road trip? You excited to go? You excited for a little road trip?
How is the rest of the family doing?
Okay, that's my dad in purple, my uncle,
my mom in the back.
How are y'all doing on this lovely walk?
Someone that likes just going to school. I really like to be involved. I like to gain extra experience. And for me also as a way to feel connected to everyone else at SFU. So I would recommend to join some of the student clubs, do the online events. You'll be amazed at just how much connection you can have with people even online. I think a big thing is that you can be happy and thriving as being an online student. You will be able to learn. You'll still be able to achieve. You will be able to make friends. Yeah, I really enjoyed my online learning experience and I hope that you guys get a bit of that enjoyment as well and you guys feel very fulfilled taking some of these classes. Good luck.